Hi guys, it's Rich with Pitlanes.com, and I've got a couple of videos here from the Pitlanes.com BTCC series from Snetterton, and I'm basically sharing these because we had a couple of good races. I'm going to set the scene kind of here. I'm starting in third in this race, and the main championship sort of battle at the minute is between me and David Carter, who's currently in first place in the yellow and grey car. Going into this race, I believe we're separated by a point, with David being on top. And the two races that I'm going to share with you guys basically sum up this entire season and how me and David have been fighting, and extremely close in all rounds. There is success ballast, so at the minute David has got, I think it's 45 kilos of success ballast, and I've got 36 kilos. I wanted to show it because it just shows really what sim racing is all about. Just feeling like you're really involved in a proper race, and there's that extra spice of both of us not wanting to give an inch because we know the title's on the line. There is one more round at Thruxton after these races to go, and hopefully they'll also produce good enough racing for me to produce videos of them. Sit back, enjoy some extremely close racing. And cheers to David for some cracking racing there. I'll see you in the second video, guys. Cheers.